What the hell is that? We got a full set of XO1. Hey guys, welcome back with Mark Jackson, and I'm really doing a audio test with the mic. I thought I had it nailed, but I think the last few videos proved that I didn't. So hopefully this mic setup works a little bit better. I smacked a Star Core into that, and over here we had another one laying on the ground. Yeah, which is good. We'll take that. Right now gauge is kind of full, and I want to keep going, so we can almost come back. But yeah, investigate the mainframe. That's what we're doing. Initialize emergency operations mode. Ooh, okay. I got that on the side there, but 20 basic operate. So we need 35 star cores, which lends itself to outside the 2 of 5. Yeah. Okay, so we're doing okay right now, and I will not rest until I find them all. It's still telling us to go to the terminal, though. Interesting enough. Star Core Network. Huh. In the Star Control. Inside the Galactic Zone grounds. In Nuka Galaxy. 7. Okay, so it's telling us. Yeah, yeah, sorry about that, guys. And again, sorry if the microphone quality, rather, is bad. Part of that's due to beer. The other part is I'm testing a new setup to try and improve the quality from the last couple of videos. In the Nuka Galaxy, so 7 of them there. Star Control. Yeah, 7 of them there, too, so. Yeah, and we want to find them all. I can't guarantee you. Operating instructions. Is it still going to tell us to go to this terminal? It is. For what? Turn back for what? Kendall's log. I'm not reading them. More audio logs, Bethesda, and less of these, please. And it's still going to tell us to go there. So, we need to go to Data, Quest, Star Control. Find Star Cores. It's telling us to go to that terminal. I feel like a moron here. What am I missing? Alright, so we've installed all of the Star Cores that we have into the mainframe right now. There's more slots. We don't have any more, but we put more in. And, yeah, now we're going to try it again. And, new option. Description. Only robotic systems specified for issues on emergency shutdown. Overriding all once selected target cannot be changed. The handy firmware, because we can't see him anyway. You know, and that's been getting in our way. Star Control Chamber. Galactic Zone Grounds. Yeah. We're going to have to get them all. Nuka in Nuka Galaxy 7. So we're gonna shoot for that. Question is, where is Nuka Galaxy? I thought we shut you down. Now, what's this quest pointing us everywhere? Star Control. We need to do this quest, guys. We do. Problem is, I don't have any idea where Nuka Galaxy is. R, please. Repair the mainframe. We got one close by. 18. Okay, alright. Yeah. And the rest are pointing us to other locations. 21, 2019, same one. So, Star Market. Not yet. I wanted to find Star Galaxy, is what I wanted to find. Where would that be? Again, sorry if the mic sucks. I'm hoping it's a triumph, to be honest with you, but... Pair of the mainframe. 8 of 20. That could be promising. So they're just going to lead us. Nuka K ticket, we'll take it. We did not dump our junk when we last left off. I don't know where Gage is going, but he's full. Got a ride here. Can we fix it? What can we do with it? Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to deal with Nuka World's power issues. Starlight Interstellar Theater. Weren't we here already? Could have swear to God we were. Okay. So that part completed. So now, okay, got it. So we can leave. Yeah, the quest mark, that was a little confusing, to be honest. So this is really going to point us in the direction of all the star stuff. And that's what we're going to do. Repair the mainframe 8 of 20. Wow, I got turned around. Seriously, didn't I? So let's head over this way. And I also want to investigate the battle site, too. And we're going to do that. And that's part of the reason why I'm heading this way. Parents, this is kind of the main entrance. So, Data. After today's Wild West stunt show performance. Yeehaw. No. Not right now. Not right now. No. 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 Okay. All right. Yeah, sorry. Little turned around here. We're good, though. Let's get to the next location. I'll fall to the ground dead. Antibiotics. Good. Need them. Need them. Yeah, we might be running the risk of becoming over encumbered. Again, gauge is full. Inventory. We're not doing too bad. We could be doing a lot better, though. Where are we at in the map? That's where I want to go. Danger. Oh my god. Oh, and I. Look how hard I died. Get some, you son of a bitch. Those things kick my ass. Oop. Taking fire from up top there. I don't want to. Yeah, not standing still is not a good idea. Yeah, see these guys. Those guys really kick it up. Get him, Gage. I got my work. Yep. Man, so much around here. Gage will be all right. All right, so where we last left off, we were getting our asses kicked, and nothing has changed from that moment. All right. Thought we disabled you. We need an about face here. We need to turn exactly the other direction and go that way. All right. And if you're wondering why, I have no idea. Robco Battle Zone. Well, apparently... No. No.
Attention.
Wow.
Showings of the Phantom of the Nuka at the parlor are sold out. Tickets for evening showings are
Take
still
some cover
available.
Here. Grenade. Go on, Cage. Get him. Because he's in cover. Oh, Gage is wrecking him. Nevertheless, let's get him dropped. We're still in danger. People see us. Let's take cover. I feel like a nub. Where are you? In this? Alright, head up or not. Oh. And this place is a farce. Let me tell you.
Reserve your tickets for this nighttime event at the main box office.
I can't remember how many Battle Zone. I can't remember how many Star Cores they said were actually in here. That's my problem. I was looking for a different location.
No lock's gonna stand between the overball and the movement detected.
Jeez! This is amazing! Wow. Yeah. Have some of that. That's my skill, baby. Wow. 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 Heavy combat. Hey, Vats. Vats, please. My God. Get your ass back in cover. All right. Well, this has been a thorough butt-kicking, guys. Like good battles, though. That was just a little, that particular battle just didn't make a whole lot of sense to me, to be honest with you. Okay, Star Core. Find Star Cores and wrap one of six. Okay. All right. They tell us how many. Which is awesome. And they glow, so I want to keep the nub light off. And I want to kind of stay light here. Yeah, let's take it all. Nocturnal boxing glove. We'll take it because it's unique. That's the only reason. So there are six star cards here. And we need all of them. I don't know why yet. Shouldn't have picked that up. Don't really need it. Yeah, gorge. Let's keep looking. Yeah, something tells me we're not going to get this done in one shake, guys. You know, gauge is full. I'm getting heavy. There are six cards to find. And there's another robot over there, though. Potentially two more. What the heck is that? All right, well, see if we can't knock him and then knock him and then... Yeah. That'll do it. That's a ticket. Don't need you bothering us. Yeah, we're going to get heavy in a hurry here. But we need these resources for sure. Yeah, I've been surprised by the combat difficulty here in Nuka World. That takes us down. Not ready for that yet. I want to try and get in there and see what that's about. That's where we came from. Is this going to afford us? It does. Let's try to do this third person with and put him on blast. Oh, not this time. You can't stand up to many faces.
Are you ready for incredible action?
Uh-oh.
Are you ready for thrilling battle? Suppose we
deserve it. Are you ready? Yeah, we do.
To see the latest robots fight it out in the ultimate showcase? Then it's time for the Robco Battle Zone!
I just wanted to pop some water.
Entering the ring, Robco's Galactrons, with their cutting-edge laser technology, watch as the Galactrons...
Let's get a look at the... Star Cores, two of them. Behind this wall here.
What a show! Can anything challenge the Galactron?
Yes.
Ready to find out. It's time for a head-to-head matchup with the mighty Novatron.
Didn't we just kill the Novatron?
Possible stealth unit in Mayo.
Just trying to roast them best we can. That wasn't too bad.
You want more? Well, we'll give you more.
Who's
here
talking?
They come to state of the art Novatron.
Can't. That fool's down. Okay, this is proven to be quite a bit easier.
Ultimate in high-end robotic engineering.
Great.
The only Robco Space Sentry.
No. No, you blow up over there. The hell is going on? That last one left? My gosh. Something's ramping up to explode, and I'm not sure what it was.
We hope you enjoyed the show. Please exit through the doors on the lower level. Don't forget to stop by the Robco gift shop to pick up your very own souvenir from today's fight.
Yeah, blow me.
Thank you for visiting the Robco Battle Zone.
Another one. I love this AK, though. Run low on ammo. No, I'm not, to be honest with you. We have some more star things on the other side here. All right, guys, here's the deal. I am going to have to go home, dump all my junk. Yeah, see, now I'm carrying too much, can't run, but maybe I can get away with... aid. I don't think buff out's going to do it here. So I'm going to have to drop some things. No big deal. It's no big whoop. I've been Mark Jackson. I'll get all that handled and be right back here to finish this up in the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll talk to you later. See ya.